Ladies and gentlemen, join us today on Assassin's Creed when we trail some Templars and find out what they are up to. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Assassin's Creed. So, we are continuing on. We're gonna go on with the story. So, time to get to the exclamation mark thingy. On the other side of town, probably. Okay, I guess I don't have to talk to anybody.
What does it mean?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me.
Oh, come on, another trailing mission. Tell the Templars to eavesdrop on their meeting.
So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mosinigo keeps his circle closed. I've tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, but he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work hard. Must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carl?
I don't know. He just... The Doge doesn't like me.
You did not see me.
Stranger man.
You didn't see me. Oh, come on.
My fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves, and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, that's called being a sycophant.
What? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, you have no idea.
Oh, come on. No, 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 no.
Day and night. You wish right, you could be where I am.
I'm done.
Hardy, you listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. Just, I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have.
No, you do not. I'm gonna stab you if you don't get away.
Keep moving.
Is it much further?
Don't be such a little girl.
Oh, come on, get to the meeting already.
Buongiorno, casa.
Signor Carlo?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
Hey, così? Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now, and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
So?
Yeah, I'm badass now. So what?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I'm so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving. What does the Spaniard have to say to this?
Oh, come on. More?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
here? From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Perhaps she's made a decision. About what, cousin?
I am going to stab you. Seriously.
Step into the robes of the dog.
First I'll take your money, then I'll stab you. If I have to.
I didn't know there was a decision to be made. Surely the choice is obvious to all.
Obvious indeed. We should be the ones who work.
All right, now how do we do this?
The one who came up with the idea of how to save this.
We go over.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good Silver. But it is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of you. Oh, we know. We may not even choose to come back. And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! Wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes.
Signori. We should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
No, you don't.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard's a fool. How much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversationalist.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doge was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenigo will die tonight. And once the deed's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, Maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me.
Oh, come on!
I don't want any glass built, you understand? It must appear to all that he goes quietly.
These guys talk longer than most women.
I have full run of the palace. He may not care to hear what I have to say, but he trusts me by now as one of his own.
Bravo. Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen and poison his meat.
So be it.
Come on, climb faster.
Can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Silvio.
I am at your service, Maestro.
What can you do to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some candela.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic, difficult to trace.
Okay. Then it's decided.
Okay, so now, how do we do this? Like this. That should work. Perfect.
Forgive me, Maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you, involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans?
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Pazzi disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Pazzi were a bunch of foolish...
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Do not underestimate this troublesome
Oh, stop it, you.
Who now haunts your city. The same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
Oh, they will. I'll take care of that myself.
Pity of the Sono. I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
Alright, so I guess this is gonna be it for this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys, comment on the videos, and I'll be seeing you in the next one.